Come on, pick it up, pick it up. Let's do a dance, let's do a dance. Let's go trucking. Look at all the LED lights. Got a chain pulls on the bumper. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 lug rims. Quad cab. It's really set up a lot like the Humvee, and it's an international.
To the wolf with the red rope on a hot summer night. Would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses? Will he offer me his mouth? Yes. Will he offer me his teeth? Yes. Will he offer me his jaws? Yes. Will he offer me his hunger? Yes. Again, will he offer me his hunger? Yes. And will he starve without me? Yes. Offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses.
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
Hey, I know what it would like to have a threesome now. Over there, he's trying to get into action, and Sophie, oh my God, she's getting right up here and licking me in the face because Reno's licking me in the face and loving on me, and Sophie here didn't want to have nothing to do it. Sophie, come here. Now she's not doing it now. I got the camera on, of course, so anyway, so that's kind of what a threesome must feel like. The one girl always feels left out, so Sophie's sitting here. She's attacking me from one side and growling at Reno. When I bit him, so is that how it is? I don't know. The one girl sitting there, and one girl's getting rubbed, what's the other girl doing? Girls and they, you too, Mama. But Sophie's kind of getting a little attached to me, and I don't think that she won't get attached to you because I'm not going to just, you know, I want us all to be loving on normal. But when she gets back home, and she's just a cutie, she's getting attached to me in the way that, like, if Reno or somebody gets something in my lap, she growls at them. Get away from me. She's mine. Coming! Dogs, don't they just turn you into a big old baby? And someone else would grab her. Yeah, what is that? Don't kill Bart. What y'all talking about?